coordinates.
Welcome back,
Joker,
class.
What have you got?
Sensors show a Reaper parked at the Shroud facility. No way you're gonna be able to land a shuttle there.
Get everyone assembled in the war room. I want eyes on the Shroud.
Ruthless, but not stupid. A Mass Effect 3 story.
New form of Reaper Shepard, using Shroud to poison T'Chaka's atmosphere. Problematic.
They want to fight! They just got one.
Primarch, we're gonna need your help.
That could be difficult. Our losses on Palavin have been catastrophic.
You said you'd help. It's time to deliver.
What is it you need?
A combined attack. Your people hit the Reaper with an airstrike. Rex, at the same time, your soldiers will be attacking from the ground. Together, you can draw it away from the tower.
Yes, distraction. Small team can reach Shroud facility, finish synthesizing cure. We'll need Eve to come with us.
Or, you know, not.
Then it's now or never.
Now. The genophage ends today.
Or maybe not. Let's not... Let's not assume. I really wish I didn't have to take this call. Everything would be so much easier if you didn't call me.
Commander Shepard, we know you've reached T'Chaka.
Don't stop talking
now,
to me.
I imagine Morden Solus has proposed using the Shroud.
I'm not listening.
Are you spying on us?
Hardly. The Shroud is the only viable course of action open to you.
I can't hear you.
Commander, you can't allow the diplomatic pressures of this war to cloud your judgment.
La 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 la.
Lasting peace?
Oh, God. Oh, I hate this mission.
No, I don't. The Krogan are too violent, but I don't have a choice here.
Then allow me to offer you one.
Please stop.
Years ago, our operatives sabotaged the Shroud facility to ensure what you're planning couldn't be done.
Why did you tell me?
Morden will likely detect this malfunction and repair it.
Why did you tell
me
this?
But if you ensure that he doesn't, then the cure's viability will be altered just enough so that it fails. No one will notice the change.
Spoilers, they will.
You need to trick the Krogan.
They need not be any the wiser. Let Erdnot Rex believe you fulfilled your promise.
Spoilers, he won't.
Morden would never stand for that.
How you deal with him is up to you, Commander. We can provide you our very best scientists to build the Crucible, and the full support of our fleets.
If I sabotage the cure.
Think about it, Commander. The choice is yours.
I really hate the way this lines up in terms of morality in this game. It does not make sense. I really wish the Dalatras had not called me about that whole issue. I really, really wish that. So we're going to be dealing with a lot of shields in this mission, so we'll want Liara with us. Not that. That won't help me much. No. Alright. The armor-piercing ammo and the concussive shot are going to be a big help. But... Incinerate... Well, she's only got Incinerate. Stomach's churning here. Okay, so... I've got our N7. Casa Fabrication. Sirius Council. And Kedar. That just gives us more... weapon damage. You need some arms there. Okay, Ariac Technologies, Armax Arsenal, and N7. I legs. N7's our best bet there. No legs. Alright, we're gonna go with the Hand Kadar. Have I mentioned I hate this mission? Not because it's badly designed or anything, just... I just don't like... Well, I mean, the morality, I think, is poorly considered in this particular mission. And we can talk about why that is as we progress through the mission. But suffice it to say that, the Paragon and Renegade options just don't line up with any logical anything, really. They just don't make sense. Alright. So I don't need the scope on here. What can I put on instead? I got the precision scope, which I just said I don't need. The extended barrel's damage boost is not very impressive. This has already got high capacity. I guess we'll just go with this because it's the most logical option at the moment. Maybe we can... put the scope on there and it would be pretty good, and we still get the boost there. Okay. Yeah. Okay. Alright, okay, so I'm just going to save those points for now, I think. Yeah, those are getting saved, and these will pick up the next level of warp. Like, specifically just with warp? Because that's not as useful to me. Okay, this one really tears me up, but we have a couple of options.
At the Hollows. It's our sacred meeting ground. We'll land there and take an armored convoy against the Reaper. This will be the defining moment of Krogan history.
Krogan history filled with defining moments, most bloody. Hope this one better.
Oof.
Commander, you seem troubled.
I'm gonna play it quiet for now.
There's just a lot on the line. I want this to go well.
Have faith. No matter the adversity we face, some moments are destined to happen.
You think this is one of those, eh?
Rex, it's Reeve. The Reapers are already at the Hollows. Come out with guns blazing.
Reeve is the, Reeve's the other guy who will be in the place of Rex if Rex died in the first game. Now he's one of Rex's supporters? Ish.
Shepard, keep them away from the female. I'll sort out what's happening with the other clans.
Everyone pick your targets and keep an eye on our six. Now move.
Here they come.
Push forward. Don't let them get up here.
It's ugly over here. Whatever you do, keep them away from the female.
Need to get some space again. Thank you.
We're not done yet. More on the way.
Yeah, they just keep coming. And they come from all quarters. I guess you can't stop those guys.
They'll sing battle songs about this someday.
Maybe.
Reaper blood has finally soaked our soil.
We have to get to the Shroud. The airstrike is on its way.
Female safe, Shepard. Recommend haste, however. Vital signs troubling.
That's bad.
What's a Salarian doing here?
Shut up.
Nobody said anything about this.
Multiple Krogan. Problematic.
Who are you?
Erdnot Reeve, brood brother to our illustrious leader. Reeve and I share the same mother, and nothing else. For which I'm thankful. I remember what it means to be a true Krogan. We flay our enemies alive and drown them in a geyser of their own blood. We don't invite them into our home.
There's no time for this. Whatever grudge you have against Salarians ends right now.
As long as it involves a bullet in his head, time for some payback. Stand down, Reeve. The Salarian is with me.
Perhaps his greatest test as a leader. Oh, never mind.
You can stay here and let old wounds fester as Krogan have always done. Or you can fight the enemy you were born to destroy and win a new future for our children. I choose to fight. Who will join me?
I don't want to regret curing the Genophage. Do you want this or not?
I do. What about the rest of you?
Yeah, I'm gonna wait to talk about all the implications, but in the past, in the last game, for example, Iago was a supporter of the Genophage.
Copy that, Artemek. We're on our way, trying to make up lost time. Shepard up.
Reeve isn't the only Krogan who wants revenge for the Genophage, Rex. You'll have to placate them somehow.
I'll demand the Council return some of our old territory. We'll need room to expand. Recapture the glory of the Ancients.
Easy, buddy.
The glory of Ancients led to Krogan rebellions, countless deaths, creation of Genophage. Expansion plan problematic.
What were the ancient Krogan like?
T'Chanka wasn't always a wasteland. In the old times, the Krogan were a proud people. We had dreams, a future to look forward to.
Until Salarian interference.
No, we destroyed T'Chanka ourselves. Technology changed us. It made life too easy. So we looked for new challenges and found them in each other. Nuclear war was inevitable.
But now our planet is rubble. We'll need a better place to live.
Any hint of the Krogan trying to expand again could raise alarms.
My children aren't going to suffocate in this cesspool. I want them to witness a new age. A Krogan Empire.
Rex.
I'm not saying we won't ask first, but the Council can't expect us to stay here forever.
That's fair.
There's that look in your eye again, Commander. What's troubling you?
I'm not gonna reveal it right now.
Just thinking about Earth.
Your courage for my people will be remembered. You won't be alone in your fight.
Why are we stopping?
Rex, you and Morden stay with Eve. It's looking ugly out here.
Will do.
So in the last game, Iago supported the Genophage, believing that it was a necessary measure to keep the Krogan from taking over the galaxy.
And remember to bring it back when you're done.
No thanks, Reeve. Since then,
what's happening, Shepard?
Times have changed a bit. And he knows that Rex already suspects. Well, Rex already knows what he did last time.
What's the holdup?
How much further can we push before we lose the Krogan?
Turian Wing Artemek, this is Shepard. We've been delayed. Hold off your attack.
Too late.
Negative, Commander. Our approach is locked. The Reaper ready to lose over here.
An airstrike alone won't do it. We have to get in that fight.
I know, Garrus.
Damn it! I don't care if we have to build a new road. We're going.
Shepard!
Look out!
Control, I can't pull up! Move!
You mean Eve? You can say Eve, Iago.
Artemek, do you copy?
We have to hold that. That reaper's tearing us to pieces.
Understood. Save your pilots. We'll find another way.
There's a tunnel over there. Could be a way off.
Get to it! Rex, are you receiving this? Is everyone okay?
Yeah, just scratches. Nothing the Solarian can't patch up. Reeve's truck made it out too.
The Turians had to call off the airstrike. They'll need a new plan for dealing with the Reaper.
First, we'll have to find you. Where did you end up?
Underground. We see ruins of some kind.
Commander, that's the city of the ancients.
How do we get out?
No maps exist. It's been abandoned for thousands of years.
You're a trailblazer, Shepard. Get through there and we'll find a place to meet up. Nothing will stop this cure.
So, here's how it breaks down for me. You know, I play Iago as being as ruthless as possible when it makes sense. But let's look at the options here. The Solarians, who have already demonstrated that they won't work with us without huge compromises.
Fascinating. This painting suggests Krogan had an artistic side.
Pad being the operative word. And now they have rubble.
The Krogan are already on our side right now. They can be counted on.
That didn't feel like a tremor to me.
It wasn't.
Rex, are you guys feeling these tremors?
Not up here.
It could be something else, Commander. It is said that Kalros, the mother of all Threshermaws, lives in this region.
Which is another reason to get your ass out of there, Shepard. Step on it.
We're working on it, dude.
Did I hear that right? Kalros, the mother of all Threshermaws?
That's what they said.
The Krogan name a Threshermaw. You know you're in trouble. They don't think anyone's ever going to kill it.
The Krogan are a superior force to the Solarians in pretty much every way. Aside from their fleet.
More Rachni.
There are bound to be more than just the ones we killed. Rex, we've got Rachni here. Keep an eye out.
I know. A few of them just attacked us. All that matters is getting to that shroud. Find us fast.
Finally. Light ahead.
If we betray Rex, and he finds out...
My younger days, I would have loved to have spent time here studying these ruins.
makes you wonder what the Krogan might have done if they hadn't blown up the planet.
And the Dalatras has said, Morden will know.
Rex, we made it back outside.
Well, if you can see sunlight, that's progress.
And the color green. I thought plants were extinct around here.
You're looking at hope, all that's left of it on T'Chanka. This is once a world full of beauty. Given a chance, it can be again.
Shepard, that Reaper is still up to no good at the Shroud. Find a way out of there and we'll pick you up.
We're on it.
Dealing with the Reaper when we get there will be another matter.
Oh.
Maybe Eve is right. Curing the Genophage might lead to a Krogan Renaissance. Nothing stays quiet here for long.
Eyes sharp on our perimeter.
Not a place we want to get trapped.
Morden's got guilt. We can see that. And he seems determined to fix the Genophage.
Another quake.
That had to be Kalros. Stay sharp.
So there's no way to be sure that Rex won't find out. And if Rex finds out, he's already pissed at us for destroying the data.
We're still in the ruins.
Get a move on. That Reaper hasn't moved.
Rex,
and the sky is looking worse.
He's on the move.
Now we've got some ideas on that.
Not now, Rex. The commander has enough to worry about.
What's happening?
Some crazy idea we can talk about later. Just worry about getting out of there right now.
All right.
Looks like another shooting gallery.
Shepard, looks like we got a bridge up ahead. Try to find it, and we'll pick you up there.
We're a little preoccupied right now.
I didn't say it would be easy.
But if we do cure the Genophage, how can we be sure the Krogan won't turn their backs on us?
Get down here and we can get to the Shroud.
Will do.
Wait, Kalros!
Rex!
Break off, we're getting out of here!
Territorial instinct confirmed!
Yeah, you think so. There's Kalros. Even bigger than the last Thresher Maw we took on.
Go on ahead, Shepard. We'll try to shake this thing and find you.
Thresher Maw getting closer.
Tell me something I don't know.
Metal in truck and excellent.
are now. This planet is one giant death trap.
And the thing is, I bet Rex is enjoying this.
He probably is.
Watch it, more ahead.
I see them.
How much do we trust the Solarians versus how much do we need the Krogan? How much do we need the Krogan versus how much do we need or trust the Solarians? And
Shepard, we've almost lost Kalros. Get down from there and we'll find you.
Practically speaking, even. What will be accomplished by denying the cure to the Genophage? Versus what will be accomplished by allowing it?
I don't want it sneaking up on us.
Make it quick, Rex.
We're exposed.
Move it!
It's Kalroth!
Alright, bye.
We're in. Go.
What about Reed?
No way he survived that. And he was a pain in the ass anyway.
He was.
Now let's finish this. There's a Reaper waiting for us.
Is Rex still our friend? How much does friendship matter? Should that count?
We don't have a plan for this.
I know we've beaten the odds before. But getting to that tower, I don't know.
We're curing the Genophage no matter what it takes. Everything my people will ever be depends on it.
Then I hope this idea you were talking about is a good one.
It was hers, actually.
Oh, so it is.
Kalros. We summon her to the Reaper.
Would that even work?
Already discussed strategy. Just need to distract Reaper. Draw it from tower while cure synthesized, released.
What makes you so sure she'll come?
Legends say she is the mother from which all other Thresher Maws spawn. This is as much her home as ours.
If T'Chanka has a temper, Kalros is it. Nobody's ever faced her and survived.
We flew through the Omega 4 relay and survived. We can do this.
That's the spirit, Shepard. I was starting to wonder where it went.
How would we summon her?
The tower was built in an arena devoted to Kalros's glory. The Solarians thought she would scare away intruders.
Appears to have worked.
There are two Maw Hammers there. The largest in existence. If you can activate them, Kalros will come. That should distract the Reaper.
Meanwhile, laboratory nearby. We'll finish synthesizing cure.
Is Morden our friend? How much does our friendship with Morden matter?
We know why we're here and what's at stake. So let's make it happen.
What are we going to make happen?
I know you're doing this for your own reasons, Shepard. But try to make sure you don't get your ass killed. I wouldn't know what to say at your funeral.
Shepard.
Go! I've got this!
No one doubts that in the least.
I am Erdnut Rex! And this is my planet!
See you on the other side.
Stay alive, Shepard. We'll have cure ready.
I got so hung up on this part of the game last time. At the end of the day, Iago has always been more practical than anything else. Really, I shouldn't have called it ruthless, but We have a decision to make, and I haven't fully arrived at my choice yet. Oh god, am I gonna get lost? No, there we go. I think we're gonna have to wait and see how I feel when I get there. And what I can argue myself into.
Shepard, some luck. Original strain in storage. Preparing the cure now.
Make it quick, Mort. They're all over us out here.
By the goddess, to our left!
Oof. Yeah, well, here we are.
Commander, this is Artemis Queen. We'll try to give that reaper something else to shoot at.
I knew they wouldn't give up.
Now we just have to worry about its feet.
Go! Push ahead!
Over on our left, one of the hammers!
Second one's on the right!
Getting to them is another matter entirely!
Oh shit. Just run in this game. That's what I messed up last time. I tried to fight everything. Oh shit. Clash of the Titans up in here. Godzilla versus Mechagodzilla. Nice jump. I love this cutscene. What's our most practical option? What makes the most sense?
Mort, is the cure ready?
Yes, loaded for dispersal in 2 minutes, but Eve dead.
What happened?
Stress sampling, too intense, too much trauma. Wanted to stop, she refused. Her decision.
A lot of people died today, Morton. There's nothing we can do.
Female was stabilizing force for Krogan. Would have helped Rex rally more clans in support.
Damn!
Control room atop a Shroud Tower. Must take elevator up.
You're going up there?
Yes. Readings at lab suggest temperature malfunction. Could affect cure viability. Need to adjust settings manually.
I don't think so.
It's too dangerous, Morton. We need to get out of here.
No. Temperature variance could destroy cure. Time running out. Have to go up.
Can't let you do that, Morton.
Morton. You're not going up.
Not concerned for my safety. Concerned I might discover something. Sabotage? But whose?
You were always too smart for your own good.
That desperate for Salarian aid, or that afraid of Krogan?
Both. It's necessary.
Every time we've talked about this before, you've defended the Genophage. Hell, you destroyed Malin's data. How can you change your mind now?
I made a mistake!
Oh. Did you?
I made a mistake. Focused on big picture. Big picture made of little pictures. Too many variables. Can't hide behind statistics. Can't ignore new data. My responsibility. Need to go. Running out of time.
There's no time for this, Morton. You need to come with me.
Morton. Walk away.
Can't do that, Shepard.
I don't have a choice here. Walk away, or I will fire.
Not your decision. Not your work. Not your cure. Had to be me. Someone else might have gotten it wrong. No time to argue. Cure dispersal imminent. Must counteract sabotage. Stop me if you must.
I'm going to get it wrong. Goodbye, Morton. I've made a terrible mistake. I'll lose the Krogan. The Salarians offer only minimal support. And I had to shoot my friend, whom I trusted, and who trusted me. You were a good man, and this is the wrong call. It doesn't make any sense.
Warning, temperature malfunction detected.
Why would I sacrifice the Krogan for just Salarian support?
Not yet.
Why would I sacrifice the Krogan and Rex and my friend Morton for the support of the untrustworthy Dalatras?
No. Not ready.
Why would I deny Morton his one chance to make his life's work right? And lose everything?
Morning. Temperature malfunction detected. Morning. Dispersal commencing.
What possible reason could there be for any of this? They'll know. All this for nothing. Less than nothing. This isn't even ruthless. This is just foolish. They think they're cured. No, this decision doesn't make any sense. It doesn't make any sense at all. I have to go back. Who do we trust? Who do we need? What's the better investment?
Morton, is the cure ready?
Yes. Loaded for dispersal in 2 minutes. But be dead.
We destroyed Malin's data.
Stress sampling. Too intense. Too much trauma. Wanted to stop. She refused. Her decision.
A lot of people died today, Morton. There's nothing we can do.
Female was stabilizing force for Krogan. Would have helped Rex rally more clans in support.
Yeah!
Control room atop of Shroud Tower. Must take elevator up.
You're going up there?
Yes. Readings at lab suggest temperature malfunction. Could affect cure viability. Need to adjust settings manually.
It's too dangerous, Morton. We need to get out of here.
No. Temperature variance could destroy cure. Time running out. Have to go up.
Morton. You're not going up.
Not concerned for my safety. Concerned I might discover something. Sabotage? But whose?
You see?
Why, Shepard? That desperate for Salarian aid? Or that afraid of Krogan?
Every time we've talked about this before, you've defended the Genophage. Hell, you destroyed Malin's data. How can you change your mind now?
I made a mistake!
Oh.
I made a mistake. Focused on big picture. Big picture made of little pictures. Too many variables. Can't hide behind statistics. Can't ignore new data. My responsibility. Need to go. Running out of time.
I can't.
You're right. Go save the cure.
Thank you, Shepard. Difficult decision. Why it had to be me? Someone else
might have gotten it wrong. Your only option is to shoot him. And if you do that, Rex finds out and you lose all the Krogan. And Rex dies. It's just not practical. The Krogan are a far superior force to the Salarians. Play us out, Morden. Be the hero you were meant to be.
Ah, classic bypass. Standard failsafes. Excellent work. Yes, yes.
Temperature now within acceptable range. Dispersal commencing.
Genophage cured. Krogan free. New beginning. For all of us.
You did it, Morden. This is gonna get DMCA'd. Sorry, guys. They're very vigilant about this song. We lost the Salarians, but more importantly, we lost the best Salarian. We have to hope this was worth it.
To the void, we commit her body. In life, this Krogan faced our greatest enemy with rare valor. In death, she has proven a savior to her people. May her courage fan the flames of hope for the future. She is now the true mother of T'Changa.
I'll give you a spoiler here. Well, after this.
She was everything I want the Krogan to be. I hope we follow her example.
I'm sorry for her loss. You can never know who'll survive war and who won't.
Unless you have a hand in it. Malin's research might have saved her.
We'll never know.
I won't hold a grudge, Shepard. You've proven you're still a friend to the Krogan. Too bad about Morden, though.
He told me he had to do it. Someone else might have gotten it wrong.
Well, he got this right for everyone.
Did he?
Tell the Primarch I'll be deploying troops to Palavin immediately. And when you're ready to kick the Reapers off Earth, you let me know. The Krogan are back in business.
So as a soldier, ask yourself who you'd rather have backing you up.
You just pulled off, Commander. Curing the Genophage? I never thought I'd see the day.
Yeah, well, hold on to your pants.
Rex agreed to help the Turians, Admiral. We should get their full support.
I take it that leaves the Solarians out of the equation.
The cost of their support was too high, sir.
Well, I'll defer to your judgment on that, Commander. Let's hope we don't need them. Hackett, out.
We definitely need them, but I think we need the Krogan more. I think that's the right call for this Shepard.
Rex has begun sending troops to Palavin. You kept your end of the bargain, and now I'll keep mine. The Turian hierarchy will stand with humanity against the Reapers.
We're going to need you. Don't forget where we live.
Never. It's clear we all fight together or die.
It's almost like I've been saying that for 3 years.
Ships are ready to help build the Crucible. Garrus will coordinate them.
Yes, sir.
And when the time comes to deploy it, the full measure of our fleet will be there for Earth. May the spirits watch over us all.
I'll start managing Turian support right away, Shepard. You must be exhausted.
Emotionally?
Morton dying. It can't be easy.
I'll sleep when I'm dead.
We both know you need a clear head to win a war. There's no room for mistakes here. You should catch some shut-eye. I'll make sure Joker doesn't launch any suicide missions.
Anything happens, you let me know.
A true friend, Garrus. Hey, buddy, I've got some water here. Oh, never mind. Should have brought a fire extinguisher.
It's open.
Shepard, there's something you need to hear.
All right.
Is this a bad time?
It's fine. Tell me what's going on.
The Solarian Counselor has an urgent matter.
Let me guess. She called the comm room?
The Council must be taking the Crucible seriously. I'll see you downstairs.
Commander.
So,
can I help you, Counselor?
Shepard, I want you to understand that I owe my position to you, and it's not something that I take lightly.
And yet,
were it not for you, that weak-minded Counselor Valern would still be alive, leading the Solarians down the sewage pipe. But now I'm forced to champion a cure for the Genophage. It's like saying we need a hurricane to put out a wildfire.
Deal with it.
It's not a wildfire. It's the death of the galaxy. Drum that into your people's heads. They'll follow you.
A short-term solution, but the short-term may be all we have. Has a ring to it.
I mean, you're a short-lived species.
That's not the only reason I contacted you. The other regards humanity's counselor, Udina.
Oh, what now?
We need to talk about his activities. The less than legal ones. Come see me next time you're on the Citadel. Ishiel out.
What is Udina up to?
Commander, Admiral Hackett's available on VidCon.
You're very defected, eh? Don't start, Sokka. So here's the long and the short of it. Spoilers about how this shakes out otherwise, so if you don't want to hear that, shut this off now. Okay, if you're still here, I'll tell you how this shakes out. In terms of war power, if Rex is alive, you have to cure the Genophage, or you'll lose a huge, huge chunk of your war readiness. If Rex is dead, and you destroyed Malin's data, you can stop Morden from curing the Genophage through an Intimidate or a Charm. Morden lives, he becomes a war asset. But because Rex is alive, we have to cure the Genophage, because otherwise he would find out, we would have to kill him, and we would lose all Krogan support. And in return for that, we'd have the Salarians, who are, what, 175? Versus the Krogan, who are 400+. It just doesn't make any sense, and we don't trust the Salarians anyway. They've gone against us in the past, in terms of politics, and who's to say they wouldn't in the future again? The Krogan, Shepard likes them. He's scared about what might happen in the future if they are allowed to run amok, but he would rather have them fighting the Reapers on Earth than the Salarians. They're just his kind of people. All right, until the next time, all the best.